I'm posting this video so you guys can see how I make my steaks on my grill. Please come along and watch how I do it. Let's go. Boneless steak is what I'm doing on the grill. Come along and watch how I make them. This part, I don't like. Yuck.
So, got the steak. There's two.
Now let's get it going. Season and dressing or however you like it. Now let's get it going. So I'm going to use this on the steaks right here, this powder. Use hickory barbecue right here. And pour this in with it and then mix it all and let it sit for a while. That's it. You pour some of this Bud Light into here, to the steaks. Okay. Then we'll put the seasoning on it, right here. Put this on it, on top of the steaks. See, guys, I'm gonna pour it. You can see it come out. Okay. Close this up. No longer needed. Take our hickory barbecue. Next. Open it up, pour that into the pan with the steaks. Alright, that should do it, that's enough. Right, then that's all in there, as you can tell. See, then what you do is I have to blend it all up. Let it soak for a while, for a little bit, in with the
barbecue and seasoning and the beer. This will be good. Hang on, guys, and I'll bring, you know, bring it down to show y'all. Okay. All right, guys. Excuse me. See? I can't see nothing. Damn it. See, it's right here. Right down in there, guys. Ugh, I'm not good at this. Hold on. See? It's in there. The steaks and the seasoning and everything is in there.